of Havenwick. This is the city of a terrible catastrophe. In danger if it breaks loose. Everyone will...
Calm down. What happened?
Help! It's peaceful!
Phoenix Messenger, but I just got home.
Veronica, my daughter, it's good to have you back. I wish we had a moment to sit and talk, but we have urgent matters to attend to.
I saw Archie's letter. What's going on?
We just received a distress call, but the message was garbled. There are four cities within that area, so we're sending a baron to each one to investigate. I want you to take the amulet from the old chest under your bed. Here, this will help. I'll be waiting for you on the terrace. Can you feel the magic inside? It's a powerful artifact from the city of Baladin. It saved me in the past, and now it may be of use to you. I volunteered you to go to Baladin. I would go myself, but there's someone there that you should meet.
Just someone? You're being very mysterious.
I wish we had more time. Well, let's hurry to the portals. The other barons are waiting.
Veronica, your new role as Baron carries great responsibilities.
I know, Archie. I'm ready.
Good, good. You're going to Veladin then? Seek out Torwick, the Supreme Guard. If there's trouble, please assist him. Report back when you're done. Once I'm through, just redirect the portal to Veladin. Good luck, Veronica.